fathers live here?
He's just a homeless person that I'd see outside the grocery store. Sometimes I talk to him.
Honey, they have places where these people can go. Now, I don't mean any harm, but I just don't want him in my house.
I just wanted to invite him to dinner.
Vanessa.
Hey, for me?
You just grubbing there, aren't you?
Oh, man, I ain't faking. I mean, I don't get this opportunity very often, you know? Thank you, Father, really. I used to do this myself. I had a restaurant.
Oh, really?
Down in North Carolina, yeah.
Louis, I'm sure with my help and maybe a little training, we could find you a job.
Well, I really appreciate the gesture, but if I need to get myself together, I need a place to go home every day after work. Well, I guess I'll be going now. Oh, but before I left, I want to leave you a little something. You know, being like me, you kind of come across things. When I saw it, I thought about the baby.
Beautiful. Thank you, Louis.
Oh, it's nothing.
You were quiet at dinner.
Well, because I know it's really your thing.
Well, I don't want you to feel like that.
I'll try harder next time. So how's my little one?
Restless. She wants you to sing to her.
You mean he wants me to sing to him? Okay?
Reginald! Honey!
Seen you in a while. How have you been doing?
Oh, I've been just fine. Never better.
That's good. I'm glad to hear.
Well, I just came by because I heard about what happened to your wife and baby. Miss Roberts was real nice, you know. She was real nice to me. I just stopped by to pay my last respects.
Really means a lot. I appreciate it.
I guess I'll be going now.
All right then, you take it easy, huh?
All right, you too.
Louis!
Yes?
I was just sitting at the table, getting ready to eat. No, you're welcome to join me if you want. Please?